What do you think? So I take part in these events because I've had my own cancer journey. I've survived breast cancer twice. Thank you. This year I had a mastectomy in January and I still wanted to do the events and come and do them. It's been 5 years I've been involved and I love it every year. I love being part of the whole vibe and everyone moving forwards with a cause to beat cancer, yeah? So are you ready? All right, let's do this. You got to join in, yeah? Stretch out your arms. Okay, let's clap. Let's go.
10, 9,
8,
7,
6,
5,
4,
3,
2,
1, ring that bell and drop the line!
For my grandma and everybody here today who's fighting cancer.
I race for life for my brother who's a skin cancer survivor.
I race for life for my aunt who's currently battling skin cancer.
I race for life for my dad, my stepmom, and my mother-in-law who I never got to meet.
I race for life for my best friend Claire, whose mum, dad, and brother have all beaten cancer.
I race for life for my mum, 3 years clear, and the bravest person I know.
I race for life for my fabulous friend Zoe, who is very brave and is on the other side.
I race for life to beat cancer. I race for life to find a cure. I race for life to fundraise
money. I race for life to remember my grandmother.
I race for life for George.
I race for life for my mum. I race for life for my granddad.
I race for life for my mum.
I race for life for my granddad.
I race for life in memory of my mum.
I race for life, 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 life.
Hyde Park, my name's Johnny Mear and I'm here from Heart. Let me hear you! I want to say a huge welcome to Race for Life. We know your back sign is so important to you. Have you got your back signs with you today? Come on, have you got your back signs with you today, guys? Good. All right, well, we know your back sign's important to you. We'd love to keep your memories, so please attach your back sign to our reflection board, which you'll see just at the back there. It's a pink big board there. Now, I have my very own right here, and I want to say today I'm proud to race for life for everyone that's on this journey fighting together. So if you don't mind, Eunice, if you could take mine off my back here. Thank you. There's a few. You can rip it if you want. It's all right. We can. Good man. There we go. If you show that to the audience. There we go. So ours is there. And we're going to pin it on our very own one here. If you just pin it there for me. Thank you. But as I say, you could do yours. Please feel free to share your memories on our very own board over there. Now, we'd love you to talk to the person next to you if you can. Now, I know we're in London and it's a little bit like we don't talk to each other here in London. But if you can turn to the person next to you and share with them why you're racing for life this morning, then that'd be great. So please turn to your neighbour now and talk them through your story and your backside. Thank you.